Welcome all friends of the Dhamma. As you learn knowing by sense, how you know breathing by sense, you know moment by moment, moment by moment. And what different? Before you know breathing in, you only just know breathing in. Then you got only just calmness, no insight, no sense. If you just know breathing in, then you just fall asleep. Okay. So we learn, and then we can make simple approach. You develop samatha and vipassana together, knowing clearly. What is meaning knowing clearly? Knowing moment by moment. And what you know when you know moment by moment? What you know? You know breathing, and also knowing is character. Is character smooth or not smooth? Rough or hard or soft or gentle? But you only just know breathing, then you go to sleep first. Okay? You must know clearly breathing and character of breathing. When you know character of breathing, see character of breathing, then you can know character of mind, see character of mind. Then you can know impermanent, see impermanent, suffering, and non-self. So let's say I only teaching you mindfulness of breathing, the right one. That is how to know clearly. The Buddha only say in the Anapanasati Sutta, knowing clearly. You not know clearly. You know only just breathing in, just aware. And you feel relaxing and fall asleep. You know clearly, you must know how breathing. Character, that means how. You know only feeling, breathing in, you got calm and sleepy, okay? But if you know how feeling and how movement, then you know moment by moment. So people don't understand. I also fell asleep before. I do the same. Then fall asleep. You must know character of breathing. Okay? Character of breathing. Because it's impermanent. Soft or hard, hard or soft, or softer or softer. And then when you know character, you know breathing. Okay, you know moment by moment, breathing. Okay, character. So now, let's say when you know breathing, this is so fast, but how to know breathing moment by moment, slowly and gently, slowly and gently, knowing you are body first, body movement. Okay, I give you technique. Can you move your finger? You can move slowly as you want and not disturb. If you try to breathe slowly, 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 you feel disturbed. But you can slow down your mind, okay? By finger movement. When you move fingers more slowly, your mind become more slowly, not running out so fast, more slowly then come back. When you do something slowly, now your mind, before you do meditation, your mind in your thought, in your brain. But when you know slowly, finger movement, your mind come here, 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 to the bottom. Can you know slowly movement, slow motion movement of finger movement? 1 minute, okay? Or can you know rising, falling, everywhere? Because it's very gentle. When you know rising, falling of the whole body first, not focus at the abdomen, no. People make mistake, they try to watch the abdomen. Then it's rising so fast, falling so fast. But if you know generally rising, falling of this person, of the whole body, is rising slowly, gently, everywhere. Falling slowly, gently. You don't have to try, because when you know the whole body rising, falling, it becomes slow motion. Okay, now you don't need to move your finger or try to move finger slowly, slowly. Don't need, but this is basic. Basic knowing from here, okay. But in the practice, knowing the whole body appearance and character, what you know is the whole body movement or rising, falling. And it becomes slow motion because you know generally no self. When you know generally the whole body rising, falling, no self. But when you try to notice to watch, then it's rising very fast, falling very fast. So it doesn't matter what is the object of meditation? But is the matter your mind slow down, cool? When your mind cool, how to cool your mind? Know the whole body sensation, know the whole body rising, falling. 2 minutes, your mind cool down. Slowly. What happened when you know your mind know something slowly and gently? Your mind come back to your heart, and then your mind in your heart know rising, falling of this person, the whole body, and now not long your mind also know breathing gently, 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 gently. This is right practice of mindfulness of breathing, knowing clearly. moment by moment. Now, you know, before knowing breathing, go inside in 3 seconds. Now you need, maybe before you go in and out very quickly. 1 minute you go in and out, 5, 6, 7, 8 times. Not good, not good. Wrong practice. You cool down your heart. How? No, generally not expect anything, not expect, just knowing, letting go, your mind cool down. And then everything becomes slow motion. Then this is how to train your mind, knowing moment by moment. Can you know moment by moment of the whole body, rising, falling, and even sensation, slowly, gently? Can you know? It takes maybe 1 minute only. After you know the whole body movement, character of the whole body movement, if you're not involved, it's very slow motion. But if you try, really fast. So know the whole functioning of the body. Slow motion. Then it cool down your mind in your heart. So when you cool, your heart cool down, your heart is not here. Your mind is not here. Your mind is in your heart. When your mind is in your heart, now attention, attention to breathing naturally. Don't try to breathe. Attention. Breathing become gentle. Breathing slowly and gently. You start right, then the whole period you do right. Before you start wrong. Okay. Now, slowly to the bottom, and then you learn about swaying, swaying. Even at the bottom, there is swaying of breathing together with swaying of desire and kilesa. You don't try to look towards. If you try to look towards, then your mind separate from your heart. Come here. Then it become very fast again. Not good. Okay? Good start. Slow motion. Slow motion. How? Don't try to do slow motion, but cool down your mind. How? Come back here. Okay? Now can you know the whole body rising, falling? Very gently. How you know? You know from here. And when you can know the whole body rising, falling, you can know even the breathing got movement or breathing generally also. Okay, can you know breathing generally, move breathing in moment by moment? Can you know? Now you start right. And send, then you can send. Send from your mind. Now this is mindfulness inside. Mindfulness inside can see moment by moment. Now, keep attention. Mindfulness inside, don't do concentration. Then mindfulness inside come to your brain again, okay? Now mindfulness inside stay at home in your heart. Keep attention. and sensing with awareness of the whole together. Awareness of the whole body, consciousness. Sensing with the whole body, consciousness. Sensing your breathing, moment by moment. Open your eye better in the beginning. When you close your eye, now you try to watch. Then you make mistake. Breathing is not moment by moment. It's straight in and out. Okay, you can do. You get only calmness or samatha only. Because you do concentration from your brain, from your mind, from your thought. Open eye. You need open eye until you understanding. Now start again. Knowing rising, falling of the whole body. Rising, falling. Can you know? Rising, falling, very slow motion of the whole body. And more you know the rising, falling, you know also sensation of the whole body. Very slow motion. And then you know breathing slow motion as well. Moment by moment. When you know moment by moment, you can sense arising disappear, arising disappear, arising disappear, arising disappear. Now sense arising disappear of breathing. Can you sense arising between of breathing and close your eye? That means you seeing character of breathing, same as character of body, same as character of four element, arising disappear. How it work? Arising disappear, arising disappear, arising disappear, and close your eye. Attention and sense. Attention, keep attention on arising disappear of breathing. Attention on arising disappear of every moment breathing. Very good. You do good now. Today we develop more vipassana. We keep attention on arising disappear of every moment of breathing in and out. You need attention. You cannot watch arising disappear. You cannot focus arising disappear. Cannot. But you can keep attention and send. And keep your back up, straight up. Your face straight up. Open your eye again. Because keep attention, you don't need to close your eye. Can you keep attention even you open eye? Attention to arising disappear of breathing. Then you can see breathing moment by moment. And it becomes slow motion, slowly, gently to emptiness. It brings your mind to emptiness. And emptiness also, not immediately emptiness. It's slow motion. Oh, rising disappear. Because you got perception. Now you know slow motion every moment. Every moment you know the present moment. Perception, attachment cannot stay in your heart. Because you know the present moment, perception and all attachment, slowly release. Slowly release. attention to arising disappear of breathing every moment and close your eyes.When you can see into the Dhamma arising disappear, not you breathing. Breathing, got breathing moment by itself. And now you can recognize breathing, got breathing, and you can recognize every moment breathing by naturally.Because when you keep attention to movement, but I teach you character of body movement, character of mind swaying. But can you see deep into the character? Arising disappear. All things the same. Body, character of body movement. Can you see in the character of body movement? Arising disappear. Swaying.Of my emotion, desire, attachment, also the same, arising disappear. So today you learn to see into the Dhamma. Before you learn to see only the character. Now you can see more inside the character of all things is arising disappear. Can you see how to see sense?First, you can see movement and swaying. You cannot see arising disappear, no. But you can sense. Can you sense arising disappear? Or seeing by sense? Seeing by sense, not seeing by thinking or seeing by to look, to watch, to notice, no. Seeing by sensing, and close your eye.Sensing, arising, disappear, operating. This is all basic character of all things in the world. Arising, disappear. When you can see arising, disappear by sense, then you can see by sense arising, disappear of stomach, rising,Falling, but actually it is arising disappear. And also when you can sense arising disappear of breathing, connect to stomach arising disappear, then it connect to the four element arising disappear as well. Only see absolute collector, ultimate collector, arising disappear.And then you can see arising this way up the four elements, cool and warm and cool, arising disappear as well. Know your, if you see arising disappear, know you're breathing, okay? Know you're breathing. It's only arising disappear. The nature of all things in the world, arising and disappear. when you understand all things in the nature, including yourself and your breathing, only arising disappear. Now, all kilesa go away by themselves. And now you can realize arising disappear, not only breathing, but of the body, rising, falling, also arising disappear. Breathing in, also arising disappear. Cool or warm on the body, also arising disappear. Your formation of mind, you got something in your heart, also arising disappear. Can you see arising disappear? Then you go on the middle way with equanimity of mind that fulfill already. Seeing arising disappear. Even you open your eye, you can realize you not see arising disappear from your brain. It come from heart. Okay? That's why if you close your eye, sometimes you see arising disappear on your brain and you feel disturbed. Okay? Because I tell you upright, if you upright position, you see from heart. But if you go down a bit, you cannot see from heart. It come to your brain. Then you got argument. Arising disappear? No. Where? Arising disappear? You got argument or doubt. Okay? Because you not sit upright. Upright your face. Upright your back. Okay? Upright, most important to start. If you cannot upright, you cannot develop vipassana. Cannot. Because your heart not awakened. Can you see arising disappear of the whole body and sensation and all my activity? Arising disappear? And now mindfulness of breathing, how to very good mindfulness of breathing. Seeing arising disappear. Then you can see moment by moment of breathing. Now, if you attention to breathing with sensing into breathing, you can see arising disappear. But if you focus, watch or look or notice, you cannot notice arising disappear. Or you can notice a bit only. But if you send attention and send to arising disappear and close your eye. Alert attention and send arising disappear of your baby. If you can send arising disappear of breathing, you can also send arising disappear of your desire, attachment, or kilesa. Before you only awareness of movement or awareness of swaying, but if you send into its character. Send with attention, you can see arising disappear. Only send only from heart, from understanding from heart. Attention and send attention from heart. More you can keep attention on arising disappear. You can send moment by moment of movement or rising falling, but actually it is only arising disappear. Now you can see thing only arising disappear. You got more understanding, wake up. Wake up with understanding. Can you see arising this fear? In between of all things in the nature. It got arising between, arising disappear in between. Now open your eye. Can you see in between of yourself arising disappear? You got sin really bright everywhere, shining, because no attachment at all, because you can see arising disappear. Then your mind become pure and brilliant, go beyond all the kilesa. All kilesa blinded your mind. Now your mind see arising disappear. Your mind can more brilliant throughout If you become Arahant, maybe we call 10 universe. Again, cross your eye again. Attention and send. Attention and send. Attention to arising disappear and send. Then you can see breathing moment by moment, rising, falling moment by moment. Warm and cool from foreman, God moment, moment by moment. Kilesa, God swaying moment by moment. Because you can break through and see arising between, arising disappear in between. Or knowing arising disappear. First, knowing first. More knowing, it becomes seeing. If you cannot see arising disappear, can you knowing first? More you rely arising disappear, attention and send arising disappear, attention and send arising disappear. Five aggregate, you can see clearly one by one aggregate, body aggregate, sensation aggregate, perception aggregate, sankhara aggregate, consciousness aggregate, because you can see arising disappear. All aggregate working the same, arising disappear. Can you see arising disappear? Only you see arising disappear first. Then you can see impermanent suffering and non-self of all things regarding body and mind and all objects in the world. Only impermanent. Because you see yourself arising this way. When you see yourself arising this way, you see everything arising disappear. That are into the Dhamma. All objects around you, God, ultimate truth, arising disappear. Every moment, okay? Arising disappear. Open your eye again. Can you see arising disappear? Then your sense become everywhere. Okay? You start sensing from heart. But when you open your eye, you can see sensing by attention. Attention on your body, on yourself, on this person. Can you see arising disappear? See by scent. See by scent, not see by brain. No brain. Not use brain. Use 100% your heart. And your heart become more scent wake up. And now your scent wake up. It depends on you wake up with consciousness more, then scent wake up in your consciousness all together. If you wake up, consciousness, eye consciousness, ear consciousness, body consciousness, tongue consciousness, nose consciousness, body consciousness, mind consciousness, your sense everywhere. All consciousness becomes sense. We call jhana. Like a network. Network. You got network of jhana. maybe 7G, okay, more than 5G and 6G. 7G. Pochanka 7G. That's why the Buddha become omniscient, knowing everywhere. You call the Buddha God knowing in between of everything, all phenomena. But in between, arising disappear. The Buddha just see clearly all things in the nature, arising disappear. Then no attachment at all. And then just stay at home. No doubt. Know what you know. See what you see. Without doubt. And close your eye again, knowing arising disappear. This is ultimate character. Then you got inside, seeing clearly, impermanent suffering and non-self. If you can see arising disappear, ultimate truth, then you can see all together, pretty moment by moment, rising, falling of body, moment by moment, sensation, moment by moment, thought become more thought or less thought, and no thought, moment by moment, desire, release, you can see moment by moment, just see ultimate truth, arising disappear. That's why in Vipassana Jnana, they got development, seeing arising disappear, leading to seeing anicca, dukkhang, anatta, arising disappear. And also, if you can see anicca, dukkhang, anatta, it lead you to see arising disappear also. You cannot say egg come first before hen, a hen come first before egg, cannot say. Or God network, relation. Can you stay in the network? Same arising disappear by awareness of your body consciousness, eye consciousness, ear consciousness, tongue consciousness, nose consciousness. Then you can send, then your consciousness more and more become sent. Knowledge arising disappear. Know what you know, see what you see, and let go all attachment because is already arising disappear. Thank you. send arising disappear. Ultimate character of all human being and all substance. Human being and animal or all being and all substance. All substance in the world arising disappear.Send arising disappear. Then you can realize moment by moment of everything. Because you send in between rising, falling, or in between movement. What in between? What in between? In between is arising disappear.Keep your face upright, your back upright. Wake up now. Before you don't have time to wake up because you are 60, 70, no time, very short time. Wake up now. If the king of death come, you have no time to wake up. The king of death come, you not wake up, you very scared. Oh.You wake up, you're not scared. And before we finish this session, just review how you got understanding. With understanding, more and more you wake up and got more and more merit come to you. Then share your merit toEverybody in your family, everybody in the country, and everybody on earth. And heal the world to be safe from COVID-19 very soon. And then just smile to yourself, or merely come to yourself. Arising disappear only.You got more knowledge come up. And then you're not attached to anything because you realize truly everything only arising disappear. And now we end the session. Sa-tu, sa-tu, sa-tu.